Hey.
Hey, I was wondering what you were up to tonight.
Nothing. I just got out of work.
Did you want to hang out?
Yeah.
Okay, meet me at the corner of 4th and Main, 5 o'clock.
Okay. Noticed it from this angle before.
Let's go then.
What do we do now?
Talk, I guess.
But what?
I don't know.
Airplanes.
Airplanes?
When is the last time you were on one?
Probably like 3 years ago.
Where were you going?
My brother's wedding. He has a kid. A boy.
What's his name?
Alex.
That was my dad's name. Are you and your brother close?
We used to be. When was the last time you were on an airplane?
I've never been on an airplane.
You've never been on an airplane?
My mom was terrified of flying. My dad loved her so much that he never tried to make her. So we never went anywhere far. But when we did, it would always turn into this long road trip. And whenever we'd stop at a gas station, my dad would give me a $5 bill. He would say that I could get anything I wanted. But the deal was, I had to get one thing that was healthy. I'd always get the oatmeal bar. And then I would stick them under the driver's seat. And by the end of the trip, the driver's seat would be full of oatmeal bars.
What a waste of oatmeal bars.
Shut up!
All those starving African kids.
Be quiet!
So listen,
you're so happy you saw me tonight. I'm such an amazing person, and you wish you could stay, but you have to go. I know. Stay.
I can't.
Please stay, I'll make you breakfast.
I can't, I gotta go. I gotta go.
I have to stay.
Bye.
Okay.